And welcome back to Hype Train. We've got a game reveal trailer reaction for you. It's actually been out for about a week. It is unusual for us. That's another story altogether. But we need to get back on the game trailer reactions. This is Assassin's Creed Mirage 2023. That's when it's coming. And yeah, they've had a year or two off now doing this sort of stuff for Ubisoft. And I felt I needed a break. The others were great. I enjoyed them.
Because, the one before last, I really enjoyed. The next one, or the last one, kind of similarly samey.
You do get that a lot. You do get that a little bit, to be honest. In recent times, Odyssey, I think it was more one of my more favourites. But no, let us know what your thoughts are of this. If you smash, if you like, if you hope you're hyped, smash the like. Yeah. That'd be even better, wouldn't it?
Definitely hyped.
But if you're definitely hyped, smash that like. But in the meantime, let's go for it.
Peggy 18.
Basim, Abneas Hawk, are you ready to give up who you once thought you were?
I am.
Basim.
Ready to sacrifice everything you held close?
I am.
There you go.
Are you ready to leave your life behind and walk the path of shadows?
I am.
What are they going to do with that?
I don't know.
Oh, well, that for a move. Good cinematic, eh?
The graphics. So yeah, I'm wondering if any of this is actually gameplay graphics or not. Just cinematic.
He's got help.
Then, out of the dark, you will come into the light.
The female. Look at him.
That's like doing training, then.
Could be, couldn't
it? Well, we did have female before, haven't we, sir?
Yeah.
I like that.
From the light.
Come on, it's the pro.
Gotta be in that.
You will return to the dark.
No!
I think he's gonna chop his fingers off. Isn't he? To a marker.
Never forget the tenets you have sworn to uphold.
Chopped his finger off?
That's more like it. I'm getting original vibes here,
You got your set of eyes flying around there, ain't that was great.
Hide in plain sight. Never compromise the Brotherhood.
Nice.
From this day forward, you are a hidden one.
Like you stand a chance. I never did like the stealth approach. Well, to be fair, I was a bit rubbish at it. Oh, still going. He's laying down the feather. I have definitely got original vibes into that. It feels like it's going back to it's early days. Those are the days. And to be fair, when Assassin's Creed first came out, it just felt like I was doing a lot of horse riding everywhere. There was literally no time travel going on or any travel pauses or anything like that. But that's got the kind of original vibes. I'm liking the old. It looks like a training scene going on there as well, doesn't it? Between the assassins.
It does look as well, though, doesn't it? Yeah.
I don't see why they'd be fighting each other. I think it's a training thing.
Graphics on that were absolutely fantastic.
Oh, we know it's only a cinematic.
The quality of the movement and things in even that, I mean, it just shows you what it was representing in a film version looked kind of game I'd like to play.
I'd like to think, because I did see some rumors online that apparently it might not be a full length game. I hope it is. They've had a break now, so I'd like to think they would be. But it's just, this has literally been revealed 4 or 5 days ago. So, wow. No, like I say, whack anything down below. Subscribe, and we are going to be recording our God of War reveal from the State of Play, and that will be coming out very soon. So, thanks for joining us. We'll see you in the next one.
Catch you on the flip side.